a fat bird off EastEnders. And she goes, oh, yeah. I can hear you.
Or they come up to you and go, you look nicer on the telly because you look really fat on the television. That's all I get. You look really better on the television. So fun, but you look all right off the television. Or they do without thinking.
Or they'll cross the road to tell you how you are in something. Cross the road. Oh, I hated that last
night. Is that fat bird from EastEnders? Hi, Mick. Hi. That is Sonia. The fat one. Come and have a look. I'm a person. Where's Willard? Tone! Sonia off the telly, the fat one.
She can't hear that. It's all right. She can't hear that.
You're right, mate.
Stage whisper.
Do you
know as well that thing that, like, you're in Toys R Us at Christmas?
And then I go really bitchy and go, you carry on doing your job. How much trying to do?
What do you want to say? Jam.
It's when they do that acting of like they pretend that they think they can't hear, so they go, she's round there, she's round the other aisle, she's just by the Action Men toys. And they go, you go round now and see you. And it is her. And they go, was it this particular Action Man doing that can't even walk straight? Was it this particular
people are not like that,
woman?
People are not like that, totally blank. They go, and it's always blokes of like 50 odds, and they go, you're all right, you scrub up all right, you're all right, you didn't have to look dreadful on the telly.